It's almost 8 years now since we lost Courtney. The effect of that accident has never left our family, and it never will. We've said it that many times, why didn't she pull over? I know that Courtney would have just been, oh, I'm nearly home. But nearly is a long way away, a really long way away. What damage will your driving do?